So this is Max. He's about 5 years old, and he's really good with adults and older kids. He isn't quite great with cats, but he's really good with non-reactive dogs. He's so sweet, and he loves cuddles. He gives the best hugs, and he is a puggle mix, and yeah, he's looking for his forever home. Loves to go on walks, and he loves his butt scratches.